Hey everyone, in 21st century, iPhone data is important. It basically contains everything about your life, like photos, videos, messages, contacts, work content. We can't afford to lose any of these data. So what if you accidentally delete some of the data? Can you get it back? The answer is yes. Just follow the video and you will know how to do it. Before we start, I will delete my data so that I can show you how to recover it. First is to recover your deleted messages. Only worked if you had turned your iCloud on before. Go to the settings page, tap your account, tap iCloud, find messages option and turn it off, then tap disable and download messages. Then you can go back to check your messages list if they are still not showing up. Repeat the operation again. And you can see, your messages are back. Second is to recover your deleted contacts. You need to connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Then go to iCloud.com and sign in your account. Click Account Settings. Scroll down, you can see an option called Restore Contacts. Click it. Select the archive next to the data you deleted your contacts. Click Restore. Then your contact is back. It is very easy. Third is to recover your deleted photos. Make sure your iPhone is still connected to PC or Mac. Open iTunes and check the list on the left. Click the photo section. Click Sync Photos option. Click Apply. Wait for the sync process over. This only works when you have photos backup on iTunes. If above method is not working on your iPhone, you can check the next method. Fourth, if you click recover your data by using Attribution-ShareAlike Ultdata, connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Open Ultdata. We will be restored from iTunes backup, so click recover data from backup. Choose the one you create before you deleted your data. Click Next and select the data section you want. Then click Scan. You will see your lost data is being scanned. Wait for the scan process over. Then your lost photos, contacts, messages are back. You can recover it to PC. Select a folder. The file will be sorted by category. You can recover it to iPhone too. Just click the button and wait for a while. Then your data is back. What a convenient way. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.